think I'm on my 15 today.
Call now.
guys are fantastic singers. Has anyone ever told you that? Love it. All right. This one's about being kind to strangers. Because you never know when you meet somebody what they might be going through. And it's amazing to me how just a little bit of kindness can change the whole course of somebody's day, or maybe more. This one's called Stranger.
Albums on that.
Alright. This is one of the first songs that we ever wrote during COVID. We were playing to a TV screen, you know, there was no real people. Just every Sunday, I know a lot of you actually tuned in a few times. But so we were really missing playing to real live human beings like we are today. Such a good exchange of energy. So this song is about that. It's about that energy of just having a good time. I was so loving the little girls dancing and just having that innocent energy. This one's called Let Your Freak Flag Fly.
Your sweet show.
single places.
Broken, but the dust clears and soon there's no more words.
these letters that form words now seem to be backwards, working against what the art has said. But there's results for chaos that are not as obvious, and fate has its own ways of making you see. I need to drink an entire bottle of whiskey after I play that song.
A cigarette after that song.
Oof. Okay. So we're putting on a brand new record. We were really hoping to have it done for this tour, but just get it done in time. Speaking of whiskey, a lot of the songs on this record are about whiskey. Or, you know, the metaphor anyway. When we first wrote this song, we kind of knew that it was going to be the next one for us. So I hope that you like it. It's called Whiskey or Wine.
Thank you.
grateful so much again for being here with us tonight. Oh, we've really been looking forward to this since we left last time, so it's special. This one's called I Still Drink About You. Thank you so much for being here with us today. I'm gonna do one. I think you could sing along with us if you'd like. It's the first song off this current record. And then the chorus goes, "Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord split you." This goes out to my Texas girl. What a Texas saying, if there ever was one. Thank you. Hey, 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 For a day's destination.